The flowback phase of a well is the first period of production after a well has been fracked. During this flowback period, equipment takes a beating from sand in the production fluid. I'm Kyle, and today I'll be talking about the best trim options for your control valve during flowback. Kimray offers two high-pressure control valve trim materials designed to perform well in erosive conditions. These materials are harder than our standard trim and don't wash out as fast. Carbide is a hard metal used in valve trim for erosive environments. In an ASTM G65 test of material loss, carbide trim performed 2.5 times better than our standard D2 steel trim. The hardness of this material and the quick opening design make carbide a good option for erosive environments. When you need a material harder than carbide, zirconia trim should be used. Zirconia is a hard, ceramic material used for extremely sandy conditions. In the same test of material loss, zirconia trim performed 16 times better than our standard D2 steel trim. With these harder materials, you'll have less downtime and more production. To find out if they're right for your application, visit our website to find your nearest Kimray rep.